It's Camilla here, and I'm with Pikachu, the Tomy version. If it went there, we go. It focused. And I'm sorry I haven't been making videos, but you know, I'm not made of money. But you know, I have been collecting some stuff over. Yeah, probably a month before December, I think. And, you know, just collecting small stuff here and there and hoping that I got enough for a video. So I thought I would make a collection video because I actually have the full collection now. And I'm gonna show you. And yes, this is a Pokémon collection. That's why I used Pikachu. He's not my favorite Pokémon, but he is on the top 10. He's 10 or 8 between there, but still. And I have Pikachu in Team Rocket Grunt outfit with tag. I am over the moon when they said that they would make Pikachu in the Grunt's outfit. So you can probably already tell what collection this is. But I got Team Rocket Pikachu Grunt. Because, well, there we go. Because awesomeness, then I have, if I can't, there, Team Aqua, and I love the little Pokeball, and also his butt tag, and it says Pokemon Center. I know my camera on my phone is not the best. But, well, you know. But Aqua, of course. If I can just. And, of course, you can't have Aqua without Magma. And yes, his ears is in here. I just don't want to take the hood off. I kind of like it. And yes, his skin color is actually brown, because the suit Team Aqua wears is actually brown. So they just made not a complete bodysuit, but they actually just cut it off so it looks like. I don't know why. I really don't know why, but they did. And of course, and I think I actually don't remember, but I think Galactic is the next one, and they're all grunts. I so love, and I have seen that the bosses also. Where Pikachu is cosplaying as the bosses. Oh my god. It is amazing. I want them so bad. I really do. And then of course, if I can just get this to do what I want. Plasma. Maybe I actually switched them. Maybe Plasma is before Galactic. No, I actually think Galactic came first. But I can't remember. And yes, his ears is in there. I just don't want to take the hood off. And I got this one just an hour ago. I got Team Flare. my personal favorite grunt team. They are so amazing. And yes, he has his eyes under here. I just love Team Flare. And I think it's because my favorite color is orange. And we have a whole team in orange jumpsuits. Suits, whatever. It's amazing. And of course, one of the newest members, Team Skull. And yes, this is about 30 centimeters, and those are, I actually remember, I think 8 inch, 20 centimeters. And I don't know why this is big, but I love him still. I still love him. Oh my god. I love Team Skull so much in the games. And I actually like that his tag is black. And you can see here on his back, you can see that the bandana is tied. But they are so amazing. I so love them. I really, really do. If I can just get this stupid thing. There we go. But yeah, I love them so much. Oh god. And I have all of them. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. And they all have tags, and they all have... it's amazing. So yeah, guys, I just wanted you to see my little collection. And I hope it was worth the wait. And I'll try to make more videos, but I can't promise anything. I just got back from the hospital also, so I'm still a little worse for wear, but it's okay. I can take it. And hopefully the hospital can also, but I hope my little collection of Pikachu was worth the wait. So, I'll see you next time, guys. Bye!